Hello guys, you're watching Easy Peasy Spicy. Today we are gonna see how to make a delicious cheesy garlic bread at your home. For which I'm adding 1 cup of warm water in a mixing bowl. Remember, it is warm water, not hot water, as it may kill the yeast. Followed by 1 teaspoon of sugar. Mix it really well until it is completely dissolved in the warm water. And add in about 1 tablespoon of dry yeast. Give it a mix and let this sit for about 10 minutes for activation. After 10 minutes, here is our activated yeast. Now let's start adding the following ingredients. That is 5 to 6 cloves of garlic that has been finely chopped and 1.5 cup of maida or refined flour. Half a teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of butter, half a teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of oregano. Mix them all together and knead them really well for about 10 minutes until it forms a soft dough. Apply some oil inside the bowl to avoid the dough from sticking in it. Also, apply some oil all over the dough to avoid it from drying. Now we have to cover it and place it in a warm place for about 1.5 to 2 hours and allow the dough to rise. Now what I'm doing is placing a bowl of hot water inside the oven and placing the dough to be raised over the hot water bowl and closing the oven. This will make the rising process faster and simple. But remember, I'm not turning on the oven. On the other hand, I'm melting about half a cup of butter and adding about 10 to 12 cloves of garlic that's been finely chopped. Let the butter absorb all the flavors of the garlic. Now I'm adding about 1 tablespoon of chili flakes to this. Now the melted butter has absorbed all the nice flavors of the garlic and got the spiciness of the chili flakes. Now we can turn the gas off and add about 1 teaspoon of oregano. This flavored butter is what gonna give our garlic bread the best taste. Now it's been 1.5 hours, so let's check if our dough has proved. Great. Now give a good punch and start kneading it for at least 5 minutes. Use cornmeal for dusting. If you don't have cornmeal, you can also use maida, doesn't matter. Take off a portion from the dough and keep it aside and start shaping the dough into a thick disc. Now take the remaining portion that we cut off from the dough and shape it into a circle first and make some stripes out of it. Keep the stripes aside and take out disc again. Apply the previously made garlic butter along with the chunks of garlic. Apply it throughout the disc including the corners. Now you have to prick the dough with a knife or a fork. Now you can add the stuffings of your choice. I'm adding some olives and cooked corn kernels. And of course some mozzarella and cheddar cheese. Now stick the stripes over the stuffing from edge to edge, just like shown in the video, and press the corners with a fork. Now I'm adding some extra corn kernels and some melted garlic butter as well. Of course, you can add some cheese also. I have already preheated my oven at 200 degrees Celsius and now I'm gonna bake it at 200 degrees Celsius for about 20 minutes. And now our cheesy garlic bread is ready. I'm giving it a sprinkle of dried parsley. Cut it into half. And that's it. It's ready to be served. Trust me guys, this is the best garlic bread recipe that you will ever try. So I'm waiting for your feedback in the comment section. Hope you guys liked my recipe. Please do subscribe for more interesting recipes. Thank you. Take care and ta-ta.